Hi, I made a calculation with a surprising result about the development cooperation. Because if you think of each society as having some kind of success, some building blocks, and upon them something else, and then there's some connections, of course connections between all these building blocks, and so you have all kinds of structures, and there's certain kind of structure which is most beneficial for the society. So if then there's injustice in this society, that means that the society is not structured in this perfect way, but is structured in some other way that's not so good for the society, so they have all pieces kind of astray here in the society, and then there may be pieces that are not connected at all. And that's not beneficial. So if one in development cooperation encourages this kind of non-beneficial society agreement, which is against justice, then one is not doing a favor for those who are to be helped, but kind of destroying their chances. So if one via development cooperation thinks that one should help the poor ones that are kind of just building their society and not yet ready in that, so if one then lets them get the impression that they get something without paying for it, then they might think that lies and injustices are what is beneficial in the world, and that would lead to a situation like this, in which they themselves lose. Their own society is not working well, so it's full of injustices and all kinds of crimes and lies and things like that. So maybe development cooperation is not as beneficial to those who get it as to the society who does things that they are kind of putting each thing to its rightful place. Maybe we should kind of make the poor countries pay for some things of worth and not pay for things that are not worth anything. Thank you.